dry bar? What the fuck? Why can't I can't get this off? And when I do finally get it off, it actually takes out the piece that you need. See? It took off the fucking gray piece that goes in the blow dryer. So now it doesn't reattach. $100. This is what you charge. This is fucking bullshit. For reference, here's the piece I just took off, and here's a new diffuser that will not stick because this gray piece right here, this rim, should be attached to the end of the blow dryer. And as though that's not bad enough that it actually pulled off, I can't get it off the diffuser to put it back on. To put it back on. Trash.